What's up, bro?
Yo, yo.
Oh! Hey,
dude.
My God, what's up, man?
How you doing? How you doing? Sorry, I got a phone.
Hey, y'all.
Got the free arm.
Phony people. Phony, but the realest.
Yeah. I was like, yeah, I like these guys.
Ooh, I'm glad
he's going to be asking you a bunch of questions. We're going to be drawing you guys. We cannot draw. So I can draw. I can't speak for Pat.
Even dress. How could you put art to a painting?
You are dressed for a gangbanger's funeral right now. The hard bottles, the red bandana.
All right. Neo soul food. All right.
So where you guys from, for those that don't know?
Brooklyn, New York,
baby.
I would have never guessed Brooklyn.
Yeah. Where would you have guessed?
Because Brooklyn, I feel like they not too far from Harlem, so they would either be swagged out or they would have came in here in tank tops.
That's the interesting thing about New York. We could have been robbed today, or y'all could have lit a trash can on fire and started singing. Like, it really has every type of person.
I agree.
I think that's what's cool about New York, is that you can get that melting pot of just different people, and we were born and raised there, so we gravitated towards each other because we're all different.
That's what's up. So just for the people at home, why don't you guys go around, say your name and what you guys do in the band?
Yeah. I'm Barry Bass.
All right.
I play the bass.
I'm Elijah Rock. I play guitar.
Matthew, I play the drums.
Aja, I play the keys.
LB3 on a microphone.
And we're...
Oh, okay, you've done this before.
Oh, they definitely practiced.
Yeah, you've done this before.
You've done it many times.
What were you guys like as kids? Were you guys always musical, even as kids, or?
This girl started playing saxophone, and I was like, yo, if I'm in the band, I could talk to her too.
How old are you?
This was fourth grade.
Okay, word.
Early. Yeah.
I'm in there.
Isn't that crazy how many like great artists were just, they got their start from just wanting some P-word?
That's a lot of guys' motivation just for taking a shower. It's like, I might get some ass today. I'm gonna go in and just wash these balls once or twice real quick.
That's really disheartening.
We all went to music schools for the most part. Like these two are brothers.
Yeah, they're brothers.
Yeah.
I immediately saw it.
Okay. And then LB and Asia met the first day of middle school.
Yeah,
facts. Y'all for real, day one.
Like, yeah.
You go way back with the wave cap.
Since public school.
We've had some nights.
Public school. That's another thing, like keep music in public schools.
For real.
Yeah,
for real.
I hate that when funds are cut, the arts are typically the first thing to go, because I feel like arts are what keep people creative, free-minded, and keep that spirit alive. Yeah. And I feel like they cut arts and music first because they don't want people to be free thinkers. I haven't had a real job in years, and I don't know if I could ever go back to like a desk job. I'm not cut out for it. I got big thighs, so I don't fit under the desk. And the chairs aren't comfortable. I can't do it, man. Lunch sucks, you know? Right. I'm not doing no
work. That had everything to do with your body shape and not anything to do with working.
Yeah.
My body shape doesn't work.
It just seems like you're uncomfortable in an office. In an office.
There's stairs and all that. It's hot.
That's everywhere.
So don't work for work.
What X-Men would each person be?
Gambit.
He's underrated.
With Gambit. The only thing about Gambit is when he teleports, they say the smell is like gas.
Man, Gambit don't teleport.
Gambit doesn't teleport.
No, that's not Gambit. That's Nightcrawler.
Right.
Nightcrawler. I'm thinking about Nightcrawler.
I'll be Nightcrawler.
See how people get exposed to
him. I know my X-Men.
No, you don't. Man, I like Cyclops with the claws. He's crazy, bro.
Don't laugh at him, guys. He doesn't know how to change a tie. So, this nigga wears blouses 6 days out of the week. You just caught him on a t-shirt day.
We got Gambit. What we got?
Oh, you know, he gets violated sometimes, but Iceman.
Iceman? I got to choose the Wolverine, man.
Go ahead. All right, I'm taking it. I'll be Magneto.
Okay, Magneto.
Nightcrawler takes the cake because I'm here and I'm there. And I'm here and I'm there. And I'm here and I'm there. You know what I mean?
That's neat.
Okay. He actually has a big reference.
Yeah, but yeah.
Okay. Now I need to see your pose. If y'all were a team as those X-Men, how y'all would come on the scene?
I would be on the ceiling first, and I'll just appear right here. Like,
I need a staff.
Anybody got a staff on deck? Yeah, let me just give you my staff real quick.
I thought this was the Ninja Turtles training camp.
I'm finished pulling. I was definitely blinking. All right, I need
I feel like y'all be doing stuff like this in the studio already, huh?
pretty much. Yeah.
So, where does the name Phony People come from? Because that sounds like
honestly, it thing. Came from LB and Asia being teenagers and being on the phone.
There you go.
Yeah.
Being on a house phone. Yeah. On a house phone.
Yep. Oh, that's what you mean, like phony.
Oh, okay, that makes sense. That makes
the name takes on so many meanings after that.
Because it's like symphony, mm-hmm. and there's like polyphony. Faux New York people.
PHO?
PHO.
Now you gotta break it down.
Like the food.
Faux and why.
Oh, faux New York.
Yeah,
I definitely didn't get that one at first.
Phonetics.
Phonetic people, the sound people.
Okay. Now that y'all famous, like, what the bitches be like?
Yeah, your face is. Hey, can we zoom in on his face right now?
What the bitches be like?
I'm trying to chill out, man.
You're trying to chill out.
Yeah, that means I'm a wild at some point.
That's what I'm saying.
In my younger days, my younger days, I was a wild.
You were the one that was niggas be like, hey, you a wild boy. What happened to that little thing last night? You know, I ain't had no condoms, so I had to use a Ziploc bag. Hey, you a wild boy.
Yeah, they got some stories.
That sounds dangerous.
I've seen all of these boys in some peculiar situations. Yep. You know what I mean? But we're older now, we're wiser.
What are the rest of y'all doing when y'all not doing music?
I love to cook a lot.
This is gonna tell me if you're really a cook. Do you use garnish in your top ramen? Anything outside of the sauce packet?
Yes.
Of course.
I like to crack an egg in mine. Once I pass it,
you have to have
the fixes like the sausage, hot dogs, you got a little cilantro,
you are getting so excited.
I love food, bro. When I eat, I get naked. I don't want, I got it. This is an experience, bro. I don't want nothing slowing me down. I feel like I'm more aerodynamic when I'm naked than I'm eating food. Bro.
Aerodynamic? The clothes aren't slowing me down.
That's the worst thing I've ever heard in my life.
So McCormick got the Montreal steak seasoning. You add a little of that in your shit, you're going to take off, bro. I promise.
The Montreal steak
seasoning? I don't know. Yeah, bro. Somehow.
I've never heard that
somehow.
So if I was trying to go up there and get a chopped cheese from the bodega, like
around the corner from LB spot.
Oh, yeah. Burgundy
Hostry. Valid. Yep. Chopped cheese. Yep. That joint is valid. In the hood, if you went best style,
it gotta be Ock number two.
Ock number two,
he know what to do.
Nah, yeah. Ock number two, is that how you order it? Is that what it's
called? Nah, that's the person cooking it.
New York came out in this question.
I don't know what the fuck they're saying right now.
In the beginning, they're like, I'd be Cyclops.
Yo, son, not you. Yo, where my man Ock number two at? I don't fuck with you like that, B.
Take the red line to Brooklyn, get out of the
So there's levels to Ock. You got the owner, which is Ock.
That's Grandmaster Ock.
Then you got the brother, which is Ock number two. And then they got the kid, you know, who be there like after school. Ooh, that's baby yacht.
Yeah, baby yacht.
That's baby yacht. You know, you can swindle him a little bit.
You can be like, come on, baby yacht, yo. Don't
be like, about done, like, man. You about wrapped up over there?
All right, yeah. One second.
You guys talking about
baby yacht sound like a Super Smash character.
People, but you know, given my limited time, this is what we got
up
with. Given
my limited time.
You know what I'm saying? So, you know, just a little something, you know.
Wow.
I feel like this dude right here, I feel like you still would have an iPhone, but it wouldn't be the newest one, so you still got that. You know what I'm saying? I'm getting the brick fall because you look like Money Making Mitch right now.
I like how his hair goes all the way down.
All the way down.
I look like I have a chef's hat on.
I'm covering up his face, so I had to just work with the face. There's usually one person that we interview, and I'm limited in space. It's really good. I know who. I can tell everybody. Now remember, you wanted to go last, motherfucker.
I misspoke. Anyone can draw a human. I decided to make you guys like ghosts. So here go. Here go the ghostly phony people.
That looks like
so far. Why am I the only one mad? Why are my eyebrows like this?
Well, you know, I wanted to give you guys each character without actually drawing your faces.
Yeah, I think it's pretty far.
We're going to start with my man right here. He got the puff, but he also got the bun.
Wow.
He got the hat. People who wear hats like this are typically happy. He's looking at him right now. He's like, yeah, I'm just out here playing the drums. Do you feel me? You seem like the most content.
He seems like he's the oldest too.
Going on in the studio, he's the one that's like, you know, walk with Christ. You feel me? So I kind of gave you the cool hair, the bandana, but also just like that Goku look. Like, fam, I'm about to play this guitar, and you about to listen. And then we got my man right here. He's kind of doing like more of a people's eyebrow thing, because he's in front of the group singing. So he got that awareness look. And then y'all all dead.
No music.
You look like Squidward. Remember when Squidward got hit in the face?
Oh yeah. The sexy Squidward. Come on, you know.
Yeah. We don't need noses.
No.
Nobody will ever know what we looking at. Like we all look. You know?
Yeah, that's like the cereal boxes. When you're shopping, you know how the eyes on the cereal boxes are? They're all looking down at the kids?
Yeah.
You know about that, right? Yeah.
That's creepy.
This one is super fire as well, because it reminds me so much of South Park, and I love this fucking South Park.
That shit. Yeah.
Sun shirt, mad blue.
Yeah. That's how you compliment like a little kid that gives you a and your shirt is blue. It's going right on the fridge.
Yes, it is.
Right on the fridge.
Yep, we're Phony People, and we just did Canvas Conversations with Empire and IGTV.